Come on, Levin. 1-1 here at Brøndby Stadium. How was the game?
That was a tough game. I think it's a good opponent and difficult to play over here. But I think we made a fine performance. We created a lot of chances. I think we should have scored in the first half. But I think 1-1 is a quite good result, and especially when we came 1-0 behind.
Today there was new goalkeeper and the goal for our team. How was it to play with Oliver back of you?
Yeah, very good. I think he played very good. He already played two cup games and he had the zero. So I hope also today for the zero, but he conceded one goal. But I think he made a very good performance. So I was happy with him.
And then 1-1 after goal from Ramon Levin. How was it to score your first goal here in the OB jersey?
Yeah, perfect. Of course, you're always happy to score, especially if it is an important goal as today. Because I think we fight very hard and we deserved 1 point for our performance. So I'm glad that I could score and could help the team.
So you think we should be satisfied with one point here?
Yeah, I think so. Because Brøndby is a good team and I think they played well on the ball. But to be honest, I think we had the best chances. But I think we could be happy with 1 point.